One lives for... Get over. Wooden one. You'll need to be careful with this one. The Jarl's men won't look kindly on you. Run. I can always count on you, can't I?
A bit of jewelry for your journey home.
You're trespassing here. You better get out.
They live here too, my God. That's what I'm doing.
Ulfric Stormcloak, the Rifle High King. What a laugh.
You're trespassing here. You better clear out.
Approach the Jarl of Markarth. Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words. Huh?
I'm Igman, of course. I have...
Get your feeling hands up!
I advise
that can be arranged.
Force one.
Of course.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words.
Stupid.
I'm Igman's uncle, as... Of course. I have... I advise Igman this... Of course. All right, then. The Forsworn know... Of course.
You speak to Igmund. But I can't. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. We will see. And everything is made of stone. It all stuck. We promised we were for... The rebels called it the Markarth Incident. It was excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your... The White Gold. But that's what... So when the... The choice was clear. And when the old many of the... It was lit, but the leaders of the uprising refused our op. I do. They took his... I warn you, it's dangerous work. No man of mine has ever... Divines watch over you. I want no mercy for those forceful ones. Understand?
Let's spend... in a way that would make even...
You're trespassing here. You better clear out.
What's on your mind? I'm here, if you ever need me.
Smell your blood. I'll try and make this quick.
never should have come here.
You're certainly a more charitable soul than myself. But I can see how it could benefit us if we make an help.
I see you by a frost.
Thank you.
someone there.
Over here!
Most people usually buy me.
Thank you.
irresistible. Well, this is fun. You and me just walking around doing stuff to each other. I mean, with each other, but not like that. Bombing.
So you're the one who bought... How nice to meet you.
What kind of name is the caller?
No. Do you have a... Like so you're just... You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. I'm afraid... Now, you can go back to your... Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath. So you're the one who... How nice to meet... No. Do you have a... So you're... You come here. Kill... Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here.
What's your name, caller? Name caller, as he certainly doesn't look capable of much else... Me.
You have what you came for. Now leave. Huh?
Learn your Archmage believed it important.
Mirabelle does a fine job, Esma.
I don't even know what it is. Where is Arin anyway?
All right, then.
In his quarters with... Yes? Well... Did you read it? And... here. I suppose you've earned these. Okay, just this one. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? I've heard whispers of more of its work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. I can't. If you happen to see it, which. My alembic. I need. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the. I'll have to. I just can't. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. It's always encouraging. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Elliot, Gwemma, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. This marvelous object, it practically radiates magic. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arin is already hard at work. Hopefully, we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must
have...
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We are involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
Is he now?
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go.
Really?
More important. So we're going to go have a little chat. All you... They have clashed with the ordinary Dominion before, and I have no intention of allowing that to happen here. Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
There are few places where
divine
one can pursue
on
my
friend.
Type of work
All
without
right,
fear
then.
Of persecution.
Please, it is good. I've given us the situation. I believe it. The energy, the longer it remains here, I'm afraid it. You must understand. My presence, I'm all too. Nevertheless, my order will not, as you may have. The world, indeed, many in the order. We believe that. His perception may be more. He was once a student here. I presume you were. The Tholmor. I assure you that we mean you. I am sorry. Now, it is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry.
Obsidian
were you
monk?
About? I'm. A monk. I hope we didn't offend him. Beyond asking for you, he never said. Has told. Please, don't allow him to continue
anyway.
To discuss them.
Would keep an eye on that Amano. Mm-hmm. He seems to be stalking you an awful lot. And needless to say, the Thelmor cannot be trusted.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't understand.
I'm not sure whatever it. For all we know, he's here to. This! I expect to be informed. No, I suggest you mind your own business and don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here she is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly, I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.